Well, what can I say about it? There's a lot of things I can say, but one thing that really stood out for me was the fact that it had a character of its own. It's a message that we need to hear. It's a message that was clean. We all know that. But the way it was presented, it had a character of its own, and it made the message seem so fresh for people even like me, who I'm always out there trying to encourage people, and this is one film that has done that to me. I was moved several times throughout, and it's based on true stories, so you know that these are not things just put together to move a heart, but hopefully change a heart and encourage a heart. So I'm truly proud of Paul. I've said it to him many times, and I can see that this is just another part of the iceberg that we still don't see the whole of, because everything, all of it is still somewhere in the future of what he does. Things are gonna come together pa. So I'm truly proud. I'm glad that there's a film like this that's out there for families to see. I'm gonna tweet about it and tell people they gotta see this. They gotta encourage the young people to fulfill their dreams in the proper way. It's not just for athletes, it's for anybody who's got dreams, anybody who has hopes. I love the fact that the family was so open with each other, telling each other how much they love each other. The father, especially in that one part where he said, "You're a gift of God." How many fathers do that nowadays? But despite everything, you know, the father recognized that. And that encouraged me very, very much. So, again, congratulations to everyone that put this film together. Paul, God bless. Manood kayo ng Thelma, isang pelikula na alam ko makakapagbigay ng encouragement, hindi lang sa mga kabataan, pero pati na rin sa mga taong hindi pa natutupad ang mga kanilang pangarap sa buhay. It's never too late. And I think you'll get to understand that pag napanood nyo yung pelikula. So, again, congratulations to Paul and everybody else na naging bahagi ng Thelma.